على الكتاب والسنة واتباع السلف الصالح.
We have Imam Ahmad. Imam Ahmad rahimahullah, a great scholar, you know, one of the four great imams whose, you know, madhahib are, you know, followed all over the world. Imam Ahmad, he was sat in his masjid and a man came to him and he said, there is a young girl and she's been possessed by a jinn. You know, can you do something for her? Imam Ahmad gave the man his slipper. He said, take this, my slipper, my sandal, go to that jinn and say, this is the slipper of Imam Ahmad. And if you don't leave, he's going to come and beat you with it. And the jinn left. And the students of Imam Ahmad after this, they narrate, they said, after the death of Imam Ahmad, there was a person who was possessed. And so I took my slipper and I said, this is the slipper of the student of Imam Ahmad. If you don't leave, we're going to beat you. The jinn said, oh fool, this was only for Imam Ahmad. He feared Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, so the jinn feared him. But as for you, then bring your slipper, we're not interested. So this shows you, subhanallah, this shows you that the jinn will fear you to the extent that you fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Their fear of you depends on your fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To the extent of Umar radiallahu anhu, he said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, O Umar, you do not take one street except that the shaytan, he takes a completely different road. This was the extent of the fear of Umar radiallahu anhu. You know, Imam Ahmad had his slipper, but as for Umar radiallahu anhu, he was just taking one path and the shaytan was so scared that he would take another path. Not because of the physical ability of Umar radiallahu anhu, not because of his strength, but because of the strength of his iman, because of his fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And so that's why we always say, if you are scared of the jinn, don't be. It shows there's a weakness in your aqeedah. It shows there's a weakness in your creed. The more you understand who is Allah and you come closer to Allah, the shayateen, they will begin to fear you. Another thing, Abdullah, who is the son of Imam Ahmad. Abdullah is the son of Imam Ahmad. He says, I said to my father, oh my father, there are some people who say that the jinn cannot enter the body of a person. He said, Imam Ahmad said, oh my son, these people tell lies. Shaytan can even speak on the tongue of the one whom he possesses. So I'm just trying to show to you that Imam Ahmad, who was from the Salaf of this Ummah, from the earliest generations of this Ummah, what their understanding, we're not bringing you something new that nobody ever heard of. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.